everybody, I'm Melissa Nicely along with our animal trainer Danielle Smith, and we are excited to have you at our very last competition of the hot summer games here at Animal Care and Control. Guess what it is time for? I love this title. It is the nose nose.
Oh yes.
Okay, Danielle, tell us a little bit about what we should expect to see and what kind of athletes or dogleets that we have lined up.
All right, so completely different from everything else what we've done during our hot summer games. This one is all about brain work, nose work and brain work. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna set up a very simple nose work class with some boxes and some treats hidden, and we're gonna walk the dogs up and ask them to find those cookies. We're gonna see who goes it the fastest.
It's like a little bit like hide and go seek.
Exactly.
Oh, that is awesome. And is this something that people watching can do at home? And tell me how they should start off doing that.
Yeah, so we're actually doing the very, very first step of that, where we've got open cardboard boxes. I actually have just some shoe boxes that I found lying around. And we're gonna just put them out, and we're gonna hide treats in them, and we're gonna teach the dogs to walk a path and find the treats. And then this, what's great about this one is you can play this game inside and outside. So if it's too hot to go outside, if it's thundering, if it's raining, if it's just awful out and you don't wanna be out, play this game in the house. Your dog's still gonna learn something, and they're still gonna get some of that energy out because they have to think. When they have to think, they're burning their energy too. So it's really, really good for your dog.
Exactly. That's a really good point that I want to follow up on, because I've often heard that people think that they have to walk their animals for miles and miles and miles and play and play and play for hours to get all their energy out. But sometimes it's just the brain games just as important.
Yes. The general ratio goes anywhere from 10 to 15 minutes of learning a new trick is the equivalent of a 5-mile hike.
Wow. That's incredible. Is that for humans as well?
I don't know if it works on people.
I think we better keep sticking to our 5-mile walks,
and
that's
not to say that physical exercise isn't important. It absolutely is. But you want a good mix of physical and mental exercise, and that's what we're practicing today.
It makes a lot of sense, especially with our shelter dogs.
Yes, very much so.
All right, speaking of our shelter dogs, are you guys ready to meet all of our little dog leads that are in the nose-nose competition?